Took a stealthy approach to our next battle.
No. Freya, something your brother said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft.
Hold. We will finish later.
Find that orb yet?
Ah, oh, that's it.
What'll it be? Family crests? I'll take them. Let's make something, then.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? Huh. That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
What's it say, brother?
Good riddance!
coming! Above you!
Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Major.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Stay alert! More enemies!
Armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around. Looks like that worked. Nice work.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Suffering.
closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
No!
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
We should get moving. Family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more.
I do not.
I wish things had gone differently. But save them are at rest.
Nightmare! Left flank!
Alka! Good riddance!
Incoming! Above you!
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make, not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I help no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Find a way through this debris. What did you find? Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Let's attack!
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
Desolation.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenherjar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.